Oh, are you trying to find a little pri- oh. Nightfoxx.
What?
Don't.
Man, we've been in this situation before, haven't we, Woos?
I'm actually in prison!
For those that have watched my channel at least over the past month, might remember this video right here.
Oh. Oh my gosh!
Basically, to give you a quick rundown of what was going on, Woozlow decided to trap me in a room. A room that had no escape! And there was no pods, so none of the other players knew I was trapped, and they all escaped, leaving me there to die. So, I decided it was about time I get my revenge, and we are doing it on a new map altogether. Let's go ahead and get started in this revenge episode of Fleet of Facility.
Nightfoxx the Beast!
Dang it, man.
Nightfoxx, leave me alone.
Nightfoxx is the Beast!
Nightfoxx is the beast.
You do a terrible Swedish accent.
I wasn't trying to do Swedish. What are you talking about, dude?
That was the joke, Nightfoxx. That was a joke. Yeah, it was a joke. Don't come for me, okay?
I'm not trying to.
Okay.
Okay.
I see there's security cameras. Don't be spying on me either.
Okay.
Leave me alone.
I'm looking for you, Woos.
No, I said leave me alone.
Well, I'm looking for you, Woos.
Looking for me is different than not looking for me. I like the green light. It's nice.
What, you see the green light? Oh my green light. Alright, come on, Woozlow. Let's go. Let's go.
Where are we going, buddy? We going to Walmart?
We're going on a trip in our favorite little pod. You're gonna freeze, little Woozlow.
Leave the facility.
Okay.
Leave me alone.
Hang on, dude. I gotta find you a pod. Okay. That's just right. Alright. Just right. No! No, no, no! You little butt face.
Who are you calling a butt face, butt face?
Who are you calling a butt face, butt face?
Well,
I have no idea where you lived. I don't like the green.
Why?
Because I had a gem that was like just a white color, and it never showed up very well in these facilities. But the green shows up so much. I don't know, that's the other reason I don't like this map so much, is because you can really see the beast coming in this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. It's not so great. Oh, well.
Well, it works out for me.
I'm sure it does. Alright.
Don't worry about me.
I'm not,
little
man.
Me.
Right now I'm worried about
don't
my
go to
eye
the
that's
kitchen.
Really... My eye's really itchy at the moment, and I really need to scratch it, but I'm not going to, so I'm just going to look weird.
You're too focused on the game.
It itches so bad! My eye itches! Oh, I heard somebody mess up. Oh, wait. Oh, man, they're not there anymore.
Who messed up? Who messed up?
Do you want to do the IT challenge joke?
No.
You want to do it?
Down coming.
Oh, no! Dang it, man. Stop!
Yeah, now put me on the leash! Dad, this seems familiar for some reason.
I know, it does, doesn't it?
Oh, no. Nightfoxx. Go get that one person.
No, I'm busy! Shut up!
They messed up, though, Nightfoxx.
No, no.
You gonna have that again?
No, no, no! No.
Dang it!
I'm telling you, deja vu is a real thing.
No. I'm just gonna open this door now. Instead of having to wait every time. Did you just shut it, man?
I didn't know such thing.
You did too.
What?
Dude, where are you?
Where are any of us? I'm not in the kitchen.
Hey, hey, how nice of a person are you?
I mean, like, on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah. Oh, like, somebody's done escaped!
Hey, bud.
What are you doing?
Go under the pool table! Yeah, go under the...
That's who I wanted anyway.
Under this table.
This is exactly who I wanted the entire time anyway.
You baited me!
Baited you so hardcore, man. You got baited big time.
And you're just gonna sit in the corner and wait?
Yep. That's how this works. Aw, oh, dang it, man! I went into first person! Why?
Have you been playing in third person?
Yes.
Nightfoxx.
I'm just gonna watch you die, man.
Can I dance in the tube?
She's gonna have to make a move. She's gonna have to make a move.
Oh no, I was typing.
That's not the move you make.
Let me go. I was typing.
Alright, I'll let you go.
Okay.
I'll let you go.
Oh, are you trying to find a little pretty? Oh. Nightfoxx.
What?
Don't.
Man, we've been in this situation before, haven't we, Woos?
I'm actually in prison!
I'll be your warden tonight.
You're more the door. Prison just says, get out of there. I will if I could.
What does it say?
Get out of there.
Come on, Woos. Come on.
Help. I want,
No. No, sir. That's the only one. I don't even have to put you anywhere.
My bed's not even upright. It's broken.
Oh, Wooslow.
Is that my toilet paper up there?
Wooslow, Wooslow, Wooslow. What's the world saying, Wooslow? Get out of there.
Get out of there.
Oh, man.
No, I gotta use the toilet. Turn around.
Okay.
Turn around, I gotta use the toilet.
Okay.
I said turn around.
No.
I can't. Hello! I can't. There.
Wait. Editing Nightfoxx here. Let me rewind a little bit. I'm gonna play with this for just a second.
You're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing
we will, we
what's the matter with your toilet?
No, I still...
Here, I'll help you up on your toilet.
Why did the Dave developer make a room like this? I don't think he's ever thought that's a...
You're the one that... This is your doing, Wooslow. And I never thought about doing this to anybody until you came along and decided to be a troll. So this is payback.
You're broken just, one time.
You're just gonna die. I'm just gonna hit you as soon as you stand up. Oh, no, get over here. Stop it. No, Wooslow. No.
I'll super jump out of this one day. One day, my prince will come.
I'm just gonna stand right here. You're not going anywhere. How did she not die? No!
No prison escape!
Hey, wait, is there a room up here? Wait a minute.
Just parade me along.
Wait. Oh, they're all shut up here. Okay, come on, Woos.
No!
I was gonna upgrade you.
Check to that room!
There you go, Woos. There you go, man. There you go. Everybody's like, go, Wooslow, go, but they don't know what's about. Stop it! Go over here. Man.
No! Leave me alone!
Here, look, Wooslow, it's about to get crowded up in here, man. Come here.
No!
Come here.
You can't take me back! You can't stop two of us.
You can, though.
There's two of us in this tiny cell.
No, Wooslow! How did you wake up before she did? Oh, she got smart, Wooslow. She did what you should have done. That's alright, man.
Oh, now I've learned.
Oh, man.
Wolf girl, help! Is there room for two under there?
Come on, Wooslow.
I'm up. I'm awake.
Are you gonna be a good boy?
I'm gonna be a good boy.
Stop it! Don't touch me! Nope.
Let me out! Wolf girl, help. Wolf girl. I gotta just...
Oh, I got her! I got
her! No, get her first. You hit her first.
No, I hit you first. You don't sit there and say that. I hit you first. Oh, man. No! Dang it, man! Yes, no!
No!
Wooslow, where'd you go? Wooslow, where'd you go?
Nowhere! Oh, run! Nowhere! Oh, you can't get me! Where'd Wolf Girl go?
I don't know, man. No! No, where are you going?
No, it wouldn't flop!
Stay in there, Wooz.
I'm just trying to get out.
You're dead. So you have 4.5 minutes to get out of here.
I know!
Look, man. The prison food isn't that bad, alright?
It is! They don't even give me a bed! I'll be a good Wooz.
Stop it! Please, Wolf Girl, get away. No! I can't hit- Okay, we did.
Can't even get out the doors.
There we go. Now you have a cellmate. Oh, you two look great together.
You can't stop us! Will Riot!
Go back over there, Wooz.
It's such a mean fox!
Who's gonna get up first? Not you.
Hey, buddy.
Move!
Can I lean on you?
Move! No, you can't. Here, get up here. I'll put you in bed.
Stop hitting me! This is worse than my trap.
Oh, man. This is great. No, don't get out of your cell. Stay there.
I don't want
it. Just stay in prison. There, see, Wolf Girl's accepted.
Wolf Girl.
You can't hide from me.
Yeah, you can't.
Nope.
I can't?
You can't hide. I see you.
Where?
Right there.
Am I awake or not?
There. Oh, what the heck are you? She looks
flaky.
Like she's throwing up.
And I look like I'm just
the, just the look
the
of you is making her sick, Wooz. What have you done?
Oh, no, it's you. You've hit her way too many times.
Oh, man. Man. She's just gonna sit. She's conformed. She's given up, Wooz. Stop it. What are you doing
Don't
now?
I'll find another way.
I'm gonna leave.
Nightfoxx, you can't keep me in the cell forever. Oh.
Oh no! I was typing in the chat!
Where did I go, Nightfoxx?
Who's low? Are you really gonna leave Wolf Girl to do this? She's about to die, man. She's about to die. Are you really?
Yeah, no.
Are you really gonna leave her?
I'm actually leaving. I'm actually gonna leave her.
Are you actually gonna leave her?
I don't wanna be baited again.
Are you really gonna leave her, man?
I'm gonna really leave her.
Not right there. And now it's really bad is you didn't save her, and now you just get to watch her die.
No! Wolf Girl! I'm sorry, I could do better!
Watch your friend die, Wooz.
Oh, no!
Watch her die, Wooz.
Wolf Girl! Wolf Girl! I'm sorry, no. I could have done better!
No!
Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! No! No!
Get in here, Wooz!
I should have left her!
Get in!
I should have!
Get in here!
Now! I refuse! Don't put me in there! No!
No, no, no! Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man!
Prison escape! Come on.
Dang it, man, you got out. GG. GG, my friend. You did it. Oh man, GG.
Well, I think I got my revenge. We had some fun with it. Wooslow did get away in the end, but when you think about it, you know, so did I. So, I don't know, take it or leave it. If you haven't seen the original video that actually sparked this video, I highly recommend you looking at it in the new playlist that I have available of all the Flee the Facilities that we have done on this channel. That way, if you need to see more, you can go ahead and to the end and click there. Anyway, if you are new to the channel and you haven't hit that subscribe button, now is a good time to do so, because we strive to make you happy. We strive for laughs and just to try to make your day just a little bit brighter. That's it for me, and until next time, stay foxy, my friends. I'll see you all later.
Goodbye.